Chapman walking it off. Kucherov in deep. Walking right to the front. Poking at it was Killorn, but he couldn't get it by Hudobin. Bounced on now for Hedman. Turns it back on to Palat. Back to Hedman once again. Then on to Palat once more. Looked across to Kucherov. But it's just hell. Dumped on back once more to Hedman. Then led back over. Shot by Point. He scores! A power play goal for Brayden Point, and it's 1-0.
What a pass by Nikita Kucherov. I think this goes off the stick of Esa Lindell. And that's why it's able to explode off the stick of Brayden Point. Move the puck on one side. Looks like Kucherov's going to take it down. He pops it, and it goes off the stick of Lindell. Right there. Hudobin moving right. The puck goes left. He's expecting a fastball. He ends up seeing a knuckle curve.
And it seemed like Hudobin was a little late reading that pass, and he was still moving as though when that shot was on its way in, and that would lead me to believe that maybe he was thinking that there might be a shot on goal. Not the case, and Point is able to get inside and hit the fortunate bounce off of Lindell's stick, and a good start for the Lightning. They needed that first goal, something they haven't done in a long time in these playoffs.
And a save made there by Hudobin. Rolled back around behind, and it comes to Kucherov half boards. Bounced one back to Hedman, tapped on to Palat. Hedman fakes, Kucherov tapped one. Palat a shot, he scores! Another power play goal!
Well, they got some confidence now. I mean, this thing is like it's on a string. That being the puck. Look at his puck movement. Dallas running around, the fake shot right through the box, and Palat's got time to settle it down and put it into the back of the net. As Alex Killorn is causing so much havoc in front of the net. Bad penalty. Puck ends up in a net. 2-0 lead for Tampa.
2-2. And so much was said by the Stars, as here's a chance now for a feed back over. Oh, and that shot wouldn't go for Killorn on the setup from Cirelli. To the back it comes again, and a shot. Score! 3-0 on the toss by Shattenkirk.
Well, sometimes when you give up a couple of quick goals, things can come at you really fast. And that's exactly what's happening to the Dallas Stars right now. A turnover at their own blue line allows the Tampa Bay Lightning to keep the play alive and then get it to the net. It's exactly what Shattenkirk does. It's a seeing-eye shot that Hudobin's not able to pick up. It goes slightly off of the shin pad of Lindell and is able to elude Anton Hudobin. A tough break for the Dallas goaltender. Screen and a little redirect, but a tough first period for Dallas.